Until this week, Elastica were famous mainly because their lead singer is going out with Damon from Blur. But now their new single's gone straight in at number 17, and it seems that no one was more surprised than Justine.
It was actually quite a big shock when we discovered that people were quite interested in it. Yeah, it's a nice shock.
Exactly who are Elastica?
We're four people that get together and have a good time with some guitars and some microphones and some amps.
So what was everyone doing before Elastica?
The others were all either in dodgy bands or on the dole. I had some experience of being in a band that did quite well after I left.
Who was that?
That was Suede.
Do you feel any bitterness at all that after you left Suede, they've become so successful?
Not at all, because I thought they were a really good band. The reason I left was because I just had had enough of it. But, you know, I'm really fond of all of them still. I keep in touch with them and I want them to do well because they're my friends and they're really great.
Are you worried at all about all the hype that's surrounding Elastica at the moment?
Yeah, it is something that we're worried about. Because it's, I mean, being a hype band is something that makes people quite angry with you, really. And in a way, people don't want to like you.
You go out with Damon from Blur. Is all the publicity surrounding your relationship a help or a hindrance?
I think it's both, because it's a hindrance because it makes people suspicious, I suppose, about, you know, whether or not you're the genuine musician type or whether you're just a sort of media thing. It's also a help because it's, you know, it's great for me to have someone to talk to about music who understands.
Do you get to see much of each other?
Not at the moment, actually. I haven't seen him properly for quite a while. And basically, we're not in the country at the same point until about December. But it's good, you know, it keeps us interested in each other.